All right, welcome back to another segment for National Shooting Sports Month here in August at the National Wild Turkey Federation's Palmetto Shooting Complex. Today we're going to talk real quick about maybe some beginner tips if you're going to shoot some American skeet. We're on a typical American skeet field here. Skeet is shot from high house and low house. When you shoot skeet, they're fast. One target's going 47 miles an hour, the other one's going 46 miles an hour. So we shoot from what we call a hard mount to the gun. That means we're on the shoulder, we're lined up, we're right in the path of that target where we can pick that target up, we can stay in front, and we can lead that, get to the appropriate lead, we can break that target and follow through. The biggest thing in skeet is to keep that gun moving. Yes, we have to shoot in front of where that target's gonna be because that target keeps moving. The fancy word for that is called lead. And in skeet, those stations are set, it's by rule. The speeds are set with a radar gun anywhere in the country. If you learn those leads, you can shoot skeet anywhere you'd like. Wherever there's a skeet field, it's going to be the same.